London-based consultancy, African New Energies, hopes their algorithm that matches satellite, airborne, and surface geology data will revolutionize exploration and dramatically lower the costs of making new discoveries of oil and gas. The Namibian government have allocated 22,000 square kilometers to the company that is as unconventional in its fundraising methods as its geological data processes. African New Energies will use crowdfunding and a London hip-hop concert by Namibian musician Gazza to get the project off the ground.
We've been very fortunate in that our technology enables us to do the pre-drilling program a lot quicker. And we are optimistic that just 1 year after putting up the performance guarantee, it was put up at the end of September 2013, we are about 15 months away from being able to drill. Now, we are going online for the first time, and so we are planning to crowdsource. Now, the record for crowdsourcing equity is £4 million at the moment, and we are cautiously optimistic that we are going to break that record and become the largest crowdfunding raise in history. That certainly is our intention, and we really want to look to South Africans who've got friends in the UK to get hold of us so that they can so that we can get Southern Africans to solve Southern Africa's energy problems, which are chronic.